William Penn, one day, he was just walking around, and it was a habit of rowdy teenagers in the 1800s to carry buckets of bronze. And he's walking down, he's going to Independence Mall. He was going to the mall that day, and they had like five buckets, these five kids. And they used to torment, you know, they used to torment William Penn because every day these four kids had to eat his oatmeal. I mean, he had his damn face all over it, and they knew what he looked like. So they would follow him to the mall, and he was walking. And so they came up to him with four buckets, and they grabbed him, and they threw him at him. And as it just happened to be, a young man by Mr. Caldwell. Calder. I don't remember his name offhand. He was a very old guy at the time. He came by and said, "Wow, the way that Penn is standing, pointing at the children who were throwing the bronze at him, and he was dripping with bronze," he said, "that would make an interesting statue to put atop of the tower." Because before that, he was going to put like a poodle or a dog or a nude woman, which obviously would have brought attention to Philadelphia, because if you put anything nudity up there, people are going to come in droves and would have been a tourist attraction for Philadelphia. But he felt, because of the Nudity Public Act, and his wife didn't want to be cast in bronze, naked, because of the debacle that he had in Boston, where several guys raped the statue, and it felt like she didn't like it, and so he decided to put William Penn up there. The four kids were ultimately jailed, and then they were hung in public view 3 days later. From the arm that William Penn had out. So, I mean, kudos to Mr. John Caldwell Smith for making that up. And then, you know, and then there are other times during Christmas time where, you know, like, why the hell am I here? I mean, I could be doing so much more in my life. I mean, my wife left me 4 years ago, and, you know, I look at William Penn and I say, "You bastard. Why? What did I ever do to you? You know, City Hall hasn't done shit for me. What's it ever done?" John McCarthy, he got fucked, okay? The man had a great idea. And I loved him. I loved him like a brother. I know. Shut up, you're ruining this. That's why they landed, because they ran out of beer. It's an actual truth. I'm a historian. I don't bullshit.